She looked very easy this morning. She could be a danger.
As Bruce said, already the winner of the 400 IM and the 400 freestyle. The toast of Ireland. But now, there's our focus in lane five, Ellie Overton. Limpet alongside her, Wagner the American, for the final of the women's 200 IM. World record 2:11.65 set in Barcelona by Lee Lynn, and she's in lane six. Lane eight in the foreground. And away, Ellie dwelt slightly, not a bad start. Carlson got away very smartly, and pushing up in the center is Limpet, the fastest qualifier in lane four. Across in one, Michelle Smith, as we expected, right in contention, working hard, and the American in lane two is also going well.
Limpet this morning was great over all the strokes. We know that Alison Wagner's got a great first half of her race. We saw that in the IM. Ellie's a bit behind, but we know that her backstroke lay's a great one and she can really come through.
Michelle Smith goes around first. Ellie Overton back in eighth place at the present time. We're on a backstroke now. Smith won this event at the European Championship. She's up by about less than a metre. And coming through in lane six is Lee Lynn, the Olympic champion and world record holder. She's up there disputing the lead. Ellie only about a metre behind Lee Lynn, so she's tight now. She's moved into good medal contention.
What a race there. Almost in a line apart from Smith out there in lane one. Ellie looks great. She's really comfortable. She's really going to have to work this breaststroke leg. Here's where she can make a difference.
And make the change to breaststroke then. And Smith comes up in front by about half a body length. And Ellie is coming through. She's moved to about second place. Got a great turn. Came off the wall and passed Lee Lynn. So it's Smith under pressure now. Ellie takes a peek across the pool. She can see the leader, the Irish girl in lane one, alongside Ellie. Going well also is Limpet. A race of many chances as they come down, halfway down the pool towards the final turn. And Ellie Overton certainly in medal contention. It's Smith in front. Lee Lynn is finding something. She's come hard at Ellie and she's passed her as they come down towards the wall.
Ellie looks great. She's in there with a chance. The telling is going to be in the freestyle. She really needs to concentrate this last 15 metres.
She's in the elite now. Lee Lynn headed for home. Ellie goes after her. Smith is dropping back in lane one. Overton may have moved to second place. Limpet, the fastest qualifier, was good on freestyle this morning. And she's working home well as well. In front, Lee Lynn, the Chinese, with a chance to get their second gold medal. Lee Lynn's in front. Limpet is coming out after her. And Smith has found something in lane one. Lee Lynn is really weakening. And Smith is going to win it. Smith is storming home in lane one. She wins decisively. Limpet was second. Lee Lynn was third. Ellie Overton has been hard to talk about that race, and as much as I think the ones in front were getting very tired. And Smith, I think, just stuck to it. Times now. Both medleys go to Ireland. Marianne Limpet was second. That was a bold swim.